Hello, in this video I will explain how to change the display settings of VisualArQ objects when they are located above or below a cut plane. For example, we've got here a window that is located above the cut plane, and for that reason we don't see it in the plan view. We can check this out if we enable the cut plane of this level. Now, we can change the display settings of this window from the properties panel, we select window, and here, under Display, we can change the plan cut elevation from bi-level, which will take the current level cut plane elevation, to middle, that will take the middle position of the object as elevation at which this object will be sectioned. So, if we select middle, we can see this window now in the plan view. Now, if we move it also below the cut plane, we will see this window in plan views. This plan cut elevation is only available for windows, doors, and openings. Now, let's take a look at the plan visibility settings. For example, with this stair. If we check this out from the properties panel, display, we can see that there are three different options for plan visibility. Hidden just hides the object in the plan view. The projection means that the object will be displayed when it's located within the cutting plane or below it, and the projection with overhead will make the object be displayed when it is located above the cut plane as long as it is inside the level. This overhead representation is taken from the document properties, so we go to Tools, Options, Document Properties, and under VisualArQ we can change these settings. So we can set the display color to gray, for example. So we can apply this projection and overhead plan visibility also to other objects like these slabs. The objects will be displayed as we were seeing them from the top.